I mean, for the endurance is never too much, in my opinion. I think having high endurance is always good. It's always up to personal preference. Like, personally, like, I prefer, like, on a build like this, going 34 endurance and then, going for more vigor. A lot of endurance here to follow up on that one. I summon lag. Alright, Eddie, coming at you once again. Oh wow, at least fighting this dude alone. No, never mind. Wow, he got this fucking scrub refilling on Eddie. Really? All right. Hey, get your ass back over here. Let me shred you to pieces. Look at him backing up. Oh my god, his connection is actually dog shit. He's just stalling me too. Look at that, this dude is just running. This guy is just stalling me. He's not doing anything. Oh, the host has good net though. The Phantom has horrible net, but the host has good net. We can destroy the host in seconds if we get alone with the host. This guy is just stalling. It's the entire game plan. This guy is just stalling, literally, like, he's not doing anything. Wow, no roll catch there either. This Phantom is downright useless. This Phantom is like seriously surviving on shit lat completely alone. Like, this Phantom is downright useless. Look, without his latency, I think he's dead 3 times already. Look at that, the host died exactly as I said, like, only took a few seconds because the host has good connection. So you can kill him in literally, what was it, 5 seconds? Not even? That's FIFO, it looks like. I recognize FIFO. Yeah. What happens when you invade with the same folks? Before you just fucked that up. I was fine. You just interrupted me. Man, oh man. It is so satisfying when you get a dude that's like a bad fucking ganker that think they're amazing and you get alone with them for a few seconds and they actually have good connection, so they die so damn fast. It takes only one chain to kill them. This guy has the wheel, that's funny. God damn it, I hate stair spacing. nice we get some help. I think we can hold our own here. I just want to get myself separated from my teammate. Like that. My teammate's gonna kill that white. I could not get that robot. These guys are holding each other so much that we're stalling their defeat. I did a remove of the berry but missed it. Okay, let's just one punish this guy. I think the host is dead. No, that's another blue, never mind. Host is about to be dead though. At range. There you go. I mean, it was bound to happen. Good shit, Constant. It's just that they were staying so damn close to each other that they were delaying their death. No, I practiced it. Refrigerator. There you go. I got it right this time. All right. This guy is gonna take a lot of damage. If I get attacked by all of them at the same time, doesn't help. At least this guy lost here. Good thing he didn't do the full combo. Holy shit, that would have hurt. Did the full combo on this guy. OBS, but he's out of stem, so BG. Go help out our friend here. Did not mean to go one right there. Went into parry mode. It hurt. Full catch chain to that. GG.